Do you have a bodyguard? Do you have?
No.
You don't.
I have one bodyguard. He has no eyes, though he sees. He has no ears, though he hears. He remembers everything with the aid of mind and memory. When he wishes to create a thing, he just orders it to be and it comes into existence. But this order is not conveyed in words, which takes a tongue to formulate, or with sound carries ears. He hears the secrets of those on the quiet thoughts. He stops those who's that? That's God. Oh, he's my bodyguard. He's your bodyguard.